This is a setup for phase four this weekend. It's not a sponsored ad. I love my wife, even though she's vegetarian, and I'm making her dinner. Super simple recipe. We start with making these garlic butter breadcrumbs. Next, we make the water taste like the ocean, and then we add our gnocchi. When they float, they're done. Then we start our sauce, some butter, more garlic powder, and of course we use Philly cream cheese. Mix it all up and drop in our fresh spinach and some heirloom tomatoes. Cook that down until it looks beautiful and creamy. Give it a little chefy chef wrist action and we put in our gnocchi. Place it in a bowl, but we're not done yet. We have to add those garlic butter breadcrumbs, the perfect finish to this incredibly creamy, savory dish.
And that is how you make dinner for your vegetarian wife.